Hey everyone, my name is Titch, and today I'm going to be playing continuing Bramble. So we're on part 3, and yeah, let's go. Alright, let's go. Crazy, this game's like super chill, and then the next minute it's just not. Please say you can ride the hedgehog. Oh yeah. Does it say return at top? Ah, right. Yeah, let's go. Can hedgehogs swim? I'm not sure, you know. Roll. Oh, it's a little person. There he is. Is he stuck? And maybe you need to push him up under his nose so he sneezes. Nice that. We've got to go. Up here. Crazy ass game. Reward, please.
Oh.
Pied Piper. One extreme to another. Super chill, helping the gnomes 1 minute, the next minute you're in a cave under a tree. Whoa. You might actually go further down. Whoa, it's making that noise. Person. Hey, chill. That's not cool. Paper's not a good sign. Whoa. Run me. the Frog King to come back. Jesus, man. Oh, it's right on my tail. Mate. Mate. I'm just playing the song again. Oh, you need to hide behind stuff. Ooh. Get over. Mate. How'd you duck? Whoa. It's wild, man. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Run. Good. Oh my word. Run. Right way. This doesn't look like the right way. You should have kept on going up the hill. This looks like the lair.
In his past life, Nekkin was a simple man that loved playing his violin, but the village did not appreciate his talent. People would frequently bully him, and the only soul that did not was a girl that Nekkin fell in love with. One day, the bullying and beatings became so severe that Nekkin's anger finally overtook him. He marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone dance, until their flesh and bone got worn down. They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Neckin's melodies. His love was not spared death either. Devastated, Neckin left the town and lived by the lake, drowning in his sorrow, where he still lures people with his deadly music.
Exactly what just happened. But damn Neckin. I feel like coming in here was a grave mistake, though. She went up. Snacking. Whee! Oh my word. Back aside. Ooh. Okay then. They save me. Oh. Mon Oli. Another dream. Oh. Oh.
As the bramble crawled closer and closer, he felt as if a darkness took hold of his heart and filled it with fear.
What about I do?
Then there was a light.
This boy's died like 3 times already. Who's that? Marok.
Tuva was a light in the darkness. She had filled his heart with courage, and the stone with her radiance. The bramble covers all where darkness has taken hold, Tuva said. Follow the light. You will find what you are searching for within the mountain.
Searching for my bed. Know my sister anyway. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it very much. And if you'd like, please subscribe. That would be good as well. And I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.